Alright, so I'm officially back. I did a whole lot of training. Everybody's maxed out. I changed like two people's classes. I changed him to a sage so that he was able to hold so he was able to get S proficiency on the tomes. Because I ended up doing all the donations at the Bulletin in the cafe on a summer nail. And we ended up getting some extra weapons. One of those was the Nova Tone. And it's basically, which I can only assume to be like, it attacks twice like the Surge does, the Surge Tone. So I did that. Everybody changed. I changed him, and I think I changed, who else? Somebody else got a class change too. Oh yeah, was it Amber or was it old boy? Alfred. I changed him back to an Avenir, or an Avenir, whatever the hell. I ended up getting some new weapons, as I mentioned before. The Gorgios, I think, you've seen that. She got an Excalibur. He ended up getting Brynac. He ended up getting the Notice, which came from the Bulletin donations. I'm trying to think who else got something. She ended up getting an Excalibur. But everybody's pretty much maxed out. Like, I don't, you know. Everybody's pretty much maxed out. She ended up getting the Divine Fist art. I got that from the Bulletin as well. It's really just a matter of me just reassigning the emblem rings. Because I think I took them off. And I gotta reassign them.
Marth, understood.
I think. Okay, no, that's what was on.
Erica,
yes.
I'm gonna switch Vander out.
Sigurd, we go together.
Cause Lewis got better stats. And Witchicom dies too easy. I think she had Hector. Was it Hector?
Here.
I know she had Hector. What's going on here? I don't know what this is.
Sir Leaf, to battle!
all good now. I notice I do not have anybody that shoots arrows. I'll just put them on the squad. Everybody's already set. Alright, chapter 24.
It's hard to believe that there was a mountain right here where this lake is.
I sense a fell dragon shard here. Sephio was telling the truth. It is out there, very deep at the bottom of this lake.
She said the enchanted crystal would bring that whole submerged area into reach.
But it will only last a few hours. So once it happens, I'll lead us to the shard quickly.
Thank you.
Okay. Here goes.
It's starting. Wait, what's happening?
The mountain is rising. Or the lake is draining. Everyone, stay together.
No, it's not safe here.
Brother!
Vale! I must have been thrown far from the others. The lake is gone. The mountain is here. I guess the crystal worked. Now, I'd better find the others. You there. Huh? How strange. Your face is my face. No. What? That can't be me. Who are you? Well, I'm... I sense an emblem. One I have never sensed before. If you have a ring, give it to me. I need to take it to Father. Father? Sombron, the King of Dragons. I collect emblem rings. It is my duty. I have been taught to do what I must to fulfill that duty. We are currently at war with the Divine Dragons. I have collected many rings. At war? Wait, if this is me... Is this me during the war with the Divine Dragons? Zephia's magic put me in reach of the shard, all right. By throwing me into the past, I must be in Gradlon 1,000 years ago, before it all sank, when the shard was near here. You are mumbling. I will repeat myself. If you have a ring, give it to me. Quickly. I'm sorry, but no. Your answer must be yes. I cannot let you go with that ring. If I disobey Father, I will be killed. Many of my sisters and brothers have been killed. Killed? One older brother was drowned. One older sister was burned alive. A little sister and little brother. They were cute. Were torn apart by the corrupted. Some siblings died in the war. Most were defects. Father disposed of them.
Disposed of?
The defects require disposal. But I am not a defect. I collect rings to prove that. Father must get his wish. Until then, I will collect rings.
And when his wish comes true, what then? What will you do?
What will I... Oh. Well...
What was that?
That is an avalanche. They are common to this place. But I hear some of the corrupted nearby. They are agitated. That is unusual. There are, maybe, intruders.
The others must be here somewhere. I'm sorry, but I have to go.
The stranger with my face is escaping. I will prevent that. I must pursue them. I need your help. Marth.
There you are. Thank goodness you're safe. We weren't sure where to find you.
Brother, I'm so glad we finally found each other. After the earth shook like that, I know where the Fel Dragon Shard is. It's a short climb from here.
Unfortunately, we've been followed. You won't believe by who.
Huh?
All of you, I insist that you tell me at once exactly who you are.
Zephia!
Whom do you serve? Fighting the corrupted as you did back there, defeating them with ease. No one on our side has reported seeing anyone like this. And surprises are not well received.
What's going on? I thought she died.
She did die. Zephia shouldn't be standing in front of us. She doesn't look like one of the corrupted. But also, she doesn't even know us.
Everyone, this will be a shock, but that is Zephia, 1,000 years ago. Because we are in Gradlon 1,000 years ago, during the war.
What?
The crystal was supposed to put us in reach of the submerged shard. It did, in a way. But not by raising mountains or draining lakes. It sent us back in time. Believe it or not, I just met my past self. That's how I figured it out.
You're what?
Oh, that can't be good.
I have found you.
Brother, that's you.
Yes, it is.
Red eyes, red hair. But it's you. That's what you looked like when we first met.
Zephia, please step aside. I will take care of the situation.
Thank you, Your Highness. But I'm more than happy to assist you.
That will not be necessary. Go. Inform Father what is happening here. Also, that I sense the presence of emblems from them.
They possess emblem rings?
It is possible.
Understood. I'll head to the temple.
She's going to tell Sombron that we're here. We have to hurry.
Brother, I can't bring myself to hurt you. And that's you in our way. What should we do? We need to break the shard, but...
Is that what you're trying to do? Break the shard?
What if it was? Would you let us pass by?
No, that is stupid. I cannot return home without your rings. We will fight. If I win, I take your rings. If you win, you break the shard. Simple as that.
Then we can't avoid a fight here.
Stranger with my face, you will fight me. And this emblem.
Marth!
This is my emblem. Now show me yours.
They'd never believe I'm an emblem. And it's best to keep that to myself. So? Marth! I'm here.
You have a Marth, too. There should be only one of each ring. This is more and more interesting.
Everyone, ready yourselves. No matter what, we must destroy the shard.
All right, game time. Selection. I need a sniper, so he's staying. Oh, I got one. I got a couple. There's a lot of long range people in this game. I mean, it's a party. It's a good thing I upgraded everybody.
Sir Hector.
Leave it to me.
Violet!
Let's go. Lend a hand. Edelgard!
Count on me.
I make avalanches happen, even when they don't want to happen. I just do this. That works. I'll keep doing what works.
We have to reach the shard. But at this rate, we'll get nowhere fast. If an avalanche starts near you, take shelter. Stay safe until you can proceed.
So we just gotta push forward.
All right.
I smell gold. Where to?
Where are we headed?
I won't lose.
Emblem.
Ready and able.
Nice.
Me? Okay. Tis I.
Understood.
Bring it on.
The stage is mine.
Tough, you know. This item is not for...
They gave me the wrong people.
Won't you join me?
Only what I deserve.
Thank you.
No mistakes.
Let's end this scene. Emblem engage.
What was that? Oh, it was an axe. She's not an S axe, she was a...
Better stand back!
I'm still quite capable.
Emblem, engage! Join me for one song.
To the death.
Grant me.
To go.
Emblem?
I live to serve.
Pardon, but I must bow out. Cuteness combined.
Oh, that was a critical. Okay.
Set me loose.
Ridiculous.
Oh, she was trash anyway. The people that they selected by default wasn't good. I needed a lot of archers. Oh, somebody said something in the chat. Oh, Pokey, what's up? I have a new Discord. I'm going to have to lie and get support about my age since... okay. I got the game screen covering up my... whatchacallit, so I couldn't see. My bad. Turn my volume up on my microphone a little bit more. Cause I didn't notice that it was low like that. It does look like it's peaking a little bit, so I'm going to... turn that down, turn that up.
I'm sorry, Divine One.
Wow, they got rid of her quick. you're gonna break, so you're not gonna be able to. That's putting me in a real messed up position now. Ooh, no, that was wrong.
We broke the Fel Dragon Shard. I only hope the old me is going to be okay.
We were able to provide some healing. The old you will awaken soon.
That's a relief.
The old you saw us in the past, though. Do you think that's going to cause any problems?
It should be fine. I do forget everything. Eventually.
Oh, that's right.
It seems we finished just...
I guess this is goodbye to the past. The land around us is starting to change. Now we'll really never see Zephia again.
But thanks to her help, we can keep fighting. And we will. She sacrificed her life to help us.
Oh, here they go with this excess talking again, bro. God damn.
When you begin your journey someday.
When I tell you, bro, they talk too much.
You said these invaders were right here. And yet, they are not.
That is very odd. Perhaps the battle moved elsewhere.
I sensed an unexpected emblem and wanted to see it for myself. But I sense nothing now.
I'm surprised you came, my lord. It's been some time since you ventured outside.
I had to be certain. Though I know that emblem no longer exists. I will go back to the temple. After the battle concludes, my child will return with news.
Your children are endlessly impressive. What I wouldn't do to have such loyal subordinates.
If you require some of those, then just do what I do. Make children.
Make children? Of my own?
Family is function and utility. You put blood in, you get loyalty out. My children owe me their lives, their love. Their absolute dedication.
Family. What a revelation. I would like to make one of these children. With you.
You have a child with me.
Please, Lord Sombron.
Now is not the time. But I will consider it after the war. After my ambitions are served.
I understand, my lord. I swear to help you achieve your ambitions.
I expect your utmost.
So that's what that was all about.
A child. How intriguing. What would that be like? To possess fully through such unconditional love. How did my mother and father regard me? With this love? Oh, if only I could travel to the past. A foolish, impossible thought. Now perhaps I should find Lord Sombron's child. What was that one called? Oh, why bother? He disposes of them all. One must never, ever grow attached. That would just make me sad.
You there! Are you all right?
Oh, thank goodness.
I found you lying here. I was afraid you might have been dead. But what a relief. You were just in a terrible daze.
Was that a dream?
A dream?
I met someone who had my face, but who also looked like you. Your blue hair and blue eyes are beautiful. The one with my face had that too.
That sounds like a lovely dream. Say, it's chilly out here. I'd hate for you to catch a cold. Let's get you somewhere nice and warm. Do you think you can stand?
Thank you. This is the first time for this. For me. You're being kind.
Really? I'm sorry to hear that. What is your name, child?
Oh, My name. Mother told me. This was before she died. That father called me that name. Just once. What is your name?
I'm Lumera.
I know that name. It's the name of the last divine dragon still alive. The name of father's enemy. If you are the divine dragon, then I have to kill you. If I don't, father will call me a defect and dispose of me. But you were kind to me. I don't want to kill you. I am thinking a thought that doesn't belong. I guess I am what I am. A defect. Defect. Defect.
Don't say that. There's nothing defective about you.
But I must do my duty, or else father will dispose of me. He'll feed me to the corrupted. That scares me more than anything. I want to live, to see tomorrow, and the day after that.
Then let's keep today between us. I don't want you to die. How about this? Let's meet again soon for a nice, long, kind talk. No one needs to know. What do you say? Pinky promise.
All right. We made it back.
To think, we actually met Zephyr and you in the past. It was, I have to admit, chilling.
The barrier is weaker than before. It worked. Now we just need to break the last shard.
Let's demolish that thing. Where's it at?
One moment. Let's see.
What's wrong? You look worried.
Oh, it's nothing.
Don't tell me. We gotta go to some other weird place.
No. It's right here in Gradlon. But...
Yes?
Sorry. I'm a little tired. Could I please be alone for a bit?
We've pushed you so hard, relying on your power to detect the shards. Please, take the time you need. We can delay a little bit longer.
Thank you. We'll be able to break the last shard. I know we will. How can I tell them who's there guarding it? Or why I'm able to sense what's there?
We'll find out Queen Lumera is the one guarding it. Got two more. I'm gonna take me a little nap and we're gonna get up and we're gonna finish this. I will be back later.